Hello and welcome to Engineer Weather. This is your friend Avi, and today I am going to show you the 7 most common websites and most useful websites which can be used for the Japanese language online. Some of them websites are free too. So without wasting much of time, let's start about these websites, guys. The first one is Udemy.com. I have clearly given the link of all the websites in the description below. So Udemy is one of the most common educational websites which is available on the worldwide. So it have a main purchasing in India too. So in Udemy, go to categories, then language, and then select your language you want to learn. Like this video is about Japanese, so let's select it. After selecting all of course structure will be available on the display. So you can see that there are number of levels for available, and some of when you keep visiting this website for a time, you will also got a huge discount. Earlier they were very less compared to today, but now they are paid. So second website is Hayakawa. Hayakawa is an educational cultural language school and a cultural center which is based in Chennai. Even one thing I want to tell you, that I am a student of Hayakawa. I am currently in level 4. So friends, Hayakawa is a very user-friendly institute while learning Japanese language online. They provide a very good technical support and telephonic support. Their lectures are very easy to understand, and their fee structure is not even so different. You can see in distance mode that while registering for Japanese for registration, JLPT N5, which is a basic course, it will cost you 3600. And Japanese language, you have 5 levels, JLPT N1 to JLPT N5. N1 is a fluent level and N5 is a basic level. These all are organized by Japanese language government, Japanese language proficiency test, which is organized by Japanese government. And getting a job, for getting employed, you should be advanced up to N3 level for getting a job. The fee structure from Hayakawa is for N5 is 3600 and N4 is 4500. Their fee structure increases with the level increase and the difficulty increases. They have a regular batch starting, so whenever you want to go, we can visit this website and register here. Third one is a Learn Japanese with Free. Yes, it's a free website. It's a totally free website. There are different lessons available, but after lesson 10, you have to pay. It's not totally free. There are various softwares available from this website, books available in the website, hard copy and soft copy too. These websites also give you information about tradition in Japan and their magazines also. So the third one is Duolingo.com. It's again a mixed website. It's not totally free and it's not totally paid. It has a very beautiful user interface. You can learn different languages from here. Although mostly part of it, this website is free too. So, but for learning Japanese language from here, you must log in from here and fill your details. After that, you can start learning Japanese website. Friends, Duolingo type websites is also very useful while you are learning Japanese from other regular schools, because they help in giving you different types of matter and listening practices too. Because listening practice and speaking practice is very important in learning Japanese language. And this is fifth one is JapaneseOnline.com. It's also a free website. It's a very user-friendly website. It gives you information about different topics. But basically, it's going to start with hiragana and katakana. But for learning Japanese language from this website, you should pay more and more attention and you should follow the steps step by step and correctly and strictly. And the next one is Busuu.com. Friends, like Udemy.com, Busuu.com is also an online web portal for education, but it's mainly focused on learning languages. So it also offers a different type of languages, but it's not free, it's a paid version. It offers you a free support, but only for a limited material. But mostly of its material is paid. the large structure we are discussing here is the JapaneseLesson.com. Yes, it's a very free website. Also gives information about vocabulary, its magazines and traditions about Japan. But again, you should be self-motivated and self-driven in learning language while learning JapaneseLesson.com. But friends, I already said in the video that these websites are very useful while you are learning Japanese language from other regular schools like Mosai in Delhi and free Japanese classes in Mumbai, in Hayakawa, and websites like and any of the center you are currently being studied. These websites help you a lot in getting a strong connection with Japan and also help you getting prepared for JLPT, which is the most important test in Japanese, and getting employed in as a Japanese translator. So I hope friends you like this video and you like the information in this video, and don't forget to share and like my video, and please subscribe to my channel Engineer Brothers. Meet you later.